Security forces had a brief gunfight with separatist guerrillas in Jammu and Kashmir's Ganderbal district on Wednesday and seized an AK-47 rifle. An AK-47 rifle was recovered by the security forces after a brief exchange of gunfire with militants in Hadora village of Ganderbal district. Search operation is going on in the area, although firing exchanges have stopped. Security forces were laying a cordon to the village following specific information about presence of guerrillas there when firing started.
Powered by NNIS.